Hi guys, how are you going? And welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a very different kind of video, but I think it's important for me to make this video because something happened to me yesterday and it wasn't the best thing, but you just have to see the positives in the current situation that we're in. So I'm going to go into that in a minute. First of all, just hope you're all you're keeping safe, looking after yourselves, your families. You know, you're isolating if you have to, you're not doing anything you shouldn't be doing. And you know, just generally taking care of yourselves, because that right at this moment, that is the most important thing you can do. Because you know, we are in the middle of a pandemic, thousands of people are dying, you know, it's not great. So anyway, I just hope you're keeping well. But for today's video, I'm going to talk about me, my job, my life, the last week, and just kind of why I'm here and how it's going to get better. So, take last Friday, I woke up and I had a bit of a temperature, so I wasn't feeling great. So I decided to call 111. I was on the phone for about an hour waiting for them, which apparently was quite good because now it can take hours and hours to get through. So I called them, explained my symptoms and whatnot. They explained to me, look, you need to self-isolate for 7 days. So I went through that process. My symptoms were very up and down. So there was days where I had a really bad cough, but then I had no temperature. And then there was days that I had really bad headaches, but everything else was okay. There was a day that I was absolutely fine. So the symptoms for coronavirus really can just come, go. They are the most random things I've ever seen in my life. Like, one day I had 2 or 3 symptoms, other days I had none, other days I was getting up and walking around and I was fine, the next day I was dead. It's a horrible virus, and you know, you just need to look after yourself in this time. And if that means not going to work, then it's not going to work. So I did that. I isolated for 7 days. Matt came home from work on that Friday and he decided to isolate for the 14 days that the government does recommend as well. So because I had it first and I'd had previous symptoms, mine was 7 and his was 14, that was all fine. So then I went back to work yesterday. So yesterday was Saturday, decided to go back to work because I was feeling a lot better. You know, the symptoms were all gone and everything like that. And yeah, so I went back to work. So I went in and so I work in the hospitality industry. If you don't know me, my channels, my videos, so I work in a restaurant as a general manager designate. As far as I know, I'm doing a good job. I go in and they tell me that I'm fired and I don't have a job anymore. So I was obviously in that moment, I was very upset, because at the end of the day, you would be, you know, you've just lost your job. You're probably not going to get another job because you're in a pandemic where all restaurants, bars, hospitality, leisure are closed. So what the hell do you do? You cry. So I cried for a good couple of hours and then I realised, why am I even crying? Clearly they didn't see something in me that I believe I've got, and you know, I think I'm bloody good at my job. But anyway, scrap all that. I just got positive. I'm like, you know what, we're in a pandemic. There's so much going on. People are losing their lives. My job, it's nothing. And if they don't want me, that's fine. I will go and find a better job. It will be a more enjoyable job. It will have better benefits for me. You know, I'm just going to go out here and be like, fuck you. I am great. I will be great. And I think this is an important message for everyone, because there are thousands of you maybe watching this video that have lost your job. Don't be negative about it, just be positive, you know? There are other opportunities out there, there are so many. Right now, supermarkets are hiring like crazy. Tesco's, Lidl's, Aldi, Sainsbury's, Morrison's, Tesco's, Asda, all of them, they are hiring like crazy. So I got online and I applied for them all. It might not be my dream job right now, but a lot of these are temporary jobs and the industry will get back and I'm gonna find something that is so much better. So, yeah. I'm really positive now. I applied for lots of jobs yesterday. Hopefully I'll hear back in the next couple of days. If not, I'll apply for some more. There are so many jobs out there. Even if it's not in your industry, you can do jobs. People will be hiring. Don't panic. It's okay. You know, you are doing great. And at the end of the day, you are the person that needs to believe in you. You need to tell yourself you're amazing. You need to tell yourself you're great. You need to tell yourself you're good at your job, because if you don't, no one else will. So my message here is just positivity. Bring some positivity to you, to you, your personality, you know, just live for the moment, because you honestly don't know what's going to happen. We're probably all going to lose someone in this horrible pandemic that's going on. Just be positive about it. Smile, be happy, have a drink. Go online, have a look for some jobs, print out some CVs, pop into some shops. There will be opportunities out there. And when this all dies over, hopefully it will quite soon, we will then have the opportunity to go out to make better opportunities for ourselves. And, you know, this is all about you empowering yourself. You need to believe in you, because if you don't believe in you, no one else will. And that's coming from my heart. I've got so much belief in myself now. I know I'm amazing. I know I've got so many contacts in industries and stuff, and you just need to use that to your advantage. Take it, grab it, throw your tits over your shoulders, and just get on with it, yeah? Because, well, that's all you can do right now. So, yeah, that's all I have to say. I hope you're all keeping well, as I said before. If you find this video good, please give me a thumbs up. If you don't like it, please give me a thumbs down. I don't mind either way. You know, honesty and opinions are all that matters. So if you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. I'm not going to criticise you for that. I'm not going to edit this either, just because I feel like this has got my raw emotion in it, and I feel like that's so important. So obviously I'll have my front titles and my back titles, but I'm just going to leave it as this. But yeah, I'm going to try and make some more content. Now I don't have a job right now, I'm going to make as much content as I can, you know, build my YouTube, because it's something I wanted to do for such a long time. You all know that. If you've been here from the beginning, you know that. So now I have this opportunity. I've got all these days. I can do so much. I can create so much content. I can be at a place where I actually love to do my creative and just be me. But yeah, I'm going to end it there, because otherwise I am just waffling on and you're just going to get bored of this video. So I'll end my video, and I will love you, I'll leave you, and I'll see you real soon for a brand new video. Bye, guys.